You guys are kind of almost done.
Yeah.
How do you feel about spring right now?
I feel like we've done a lot of good things. I feel like our offense is moving really fast, and I feel like every day offense dominates practice, like most part. And I feel like everybody sees it, and the defense will run a couple plays and like have like a hot streak, and they'll act like they won like all the practice. But I mean, really,
you're not referring
I mean,
today, are you?
Offense is dominated like spring ball. Like I don't care what anybody says. Like you look at one-on-ones to inside run to 7-on-7 to team. I mean, I feel like we just scored like we score like at will. I feel like so.
You don't have the secondary that you're gonna eventually go up against in the Pac-12.
Yeah.
Spring out in practice. So what gives you confidence right now, knowing that you guys will be where you want to be in like a passing offense?
I mean, it's really just like the guys that we have, the guys on offense that we have. Like I feel like we're the best, like in the Pac-12. I feel like we're the best in like college football. So, I mean, like
the receiving corps.
Yeah. I'm not really too concerned about going up against the Pac-12 DBs or any like DBs. Like I'm just focused on what we have to do and like our like assignment for that day. So we just take care of our stuff. It should be fine.
We've heard both Harold and Clay talk about playing faster.
Yeah.
Good.
Are you guys there yet, or you can play faster?
I feel like we definitely could play faster, but it's hard with the guys that we have right now because we don't have a lot of guys.
Like, you don't have enough numbers?
Yeah.
You mean?
Yeah, yeah.
Okay.
I mean, because you see, Devin was down today, so it was really me, Amon-Ra, and Tyler out there today, and then John. So all of us were kind of just like having to go like almost like every other play.
Right.
So yeah. He's
pushing. Which of the young receivers have stood out to you so far?
The young receivers?
Yeah.
I mean, the only young one we got is John Jackson, so yeah. I guess it would be John Jackson.
Fair enough.
But, I mean, I guess that Devin is still young, so Devin, and I feel like that's the only young guys we got.
What stands out to you about them?
Devin is just a big body. He's, like, long. He's really fast, and he's just like a mismatch. So.